No one knows why decapitated sea lions keep turning up in Vancouver, Canada. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.